Hey guys, Chris Carbonero here again, NAMM 2009 with Drummer Connection. Yamaha Drums has recently purchased over the past couple of years and brought back the Rogers line of drums. They've got a couple of kits here, one kit and some toms. I'm going to show you a little bit about what they are. They're more entry level, but it's really cool. They have a black kit here. As you look, it's got the classic Rogers lug. So anybody who is a Rogers fan from back in the day actually has a Rogers lug. The toms are on ball bearings. They are on like a rims kind of mount, but it's really cool. It's a nice little wrap they have going on. Let's look at some of the toms that they actually have, some of the different finishes that are going on here. As you can see, there's some different ones. You got a more of a high-end with like a red, a black, and then down here more of the entry level. So it's kind of neat to see the Rogers line that they've brought this back up into existence. So that's it. DrummerConnection.com.